Today I'm going to load test the battery. So we're going to make sure that it's fully charged. I tested it. It's 12.7 volts. 12.6 is fully charged. And we're going to hit the button on our load tester. And we're going to see that we're still at above 800 cold cranking amps. I'm going to do the test. We're rated for 750. So I know this battery is good to go.